Hello, welcome back to another video. Today I will discuss about the Eroudov second question. Now the question is, a point traversed half the distance with the velocity v naught. The remaining part of the distance was covered with velocity v1 for half the time and with velocity v2 for the other half of the time. Find the mean velocity of the point averaged over a whole time of motion. The concept is, as we know, average velocity is equals to total displacement upon total time. VAB is equals to S1 plus S2 plus S3 plus dash 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 upon T1 plus T2 plus T3 plus dash dash dash. This blue circle is the point. Now, let us consider time at t is equals to 0, it starts moving with velocity v0 from A. And let time at t is equals to t1, it reaches at B. After the time t is equals to t1, it starts moving with velocity v1 for half of the time t2 minus t1 upon 2. Where t is equals to t2 is the total time. After this, it starts moving with velocity v2 for another half of the time. And at the time t is equals to t2, the point is at C. Now, let the distance be AB is equals to BC is equals to D. In AB, t1 minus 0 is equals to D upon V naught. In BC, it becomes BC is equals to V1 T2 minus T1 upon 2 plus V2 T2 minus T1 upon 2. Now D is equals to V0 T1. And D is equals to V1 T2 minus T1 upon 2 plus V2 T2 minus T1 upon 2. And D is equals to V1 T2 upon 2 minus V1 T1 upon 2 plus V2 T2 upon 2 minus V2 T1 upon 2. Put the value of T and now this is equals to this. On simplifying we have V0 T1 plus V1 T1 upon 2 plus V2 T1 upon 2 is equals to V1 T2 upon 2 plus V2 T2 upon 2. Then it becomes 2V0 plus V1 plus V2 T1 upon 2 is equals to V1 plus V2 T2 upon 2. Now this cancel this and then T2 is equals to 2V0 plus V1 plus V2 into T1 upon V1 plus V2. T1 is equals to D upon V0, then T2 is equals to this. But VAB is equals to 2D upon T2. Put the value of T2, then it becomes VAB is equals to 2D upon 2V0 plus V1 plus V2 upon V1 plus V2 into D upon V0. And VAB is equals to 2D V1 plus V2 into V0 upon 2V0 plus V1 plus V2 into D. Now D will be cancelled and we have VAB is equals to 2V1 plus V2 into V0 upon 2V0 plus V1 plus V2. This is the correct answer. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.